In this video, I will show you how to change folder icon in Windows 11. So, as we can see, we have this default folder icon. If you need to change folder icon, so just right click on it, then properties, here click on customize. Here click on change icon. Here you will see a list of icons. You can select any icon. Select it, then apply. Again, you want to change and make as default icon. So right click and similar way, just select this first one. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you or not.